KKK, no fascism, no USA, no Trump, no KKK.
Guilty coup to power.
Out to the march tomorrow as the need to stop Trump and defeat the Republicans.
Working people and their rights that are being oppressed by the Republicans and voters.
Agenda is one for the people.